Greenfield police arrested four teenage boys who officers claim had guns and drugs in their car during a traffic stop. Detectives stopped the car on Monday and today shared a picture of those confiscated items. You can see it on the screen there. Police say the teens had two guns, ammo, THC vape cartridges, and hundreds of dollars in cash. Detectives are now working to figure out where the guns as well as the drugs came from. So the